Hi friends, this is Dr. Apoorv Mehra and the talk today is salt in the food. For a common man, salt is for taste. But as doctors, we realize salt is to maintain your sodium levels, your attention span and for the basic function of lots of organs. The deficiency will cause you lose, but the high salt also will harm you. And so is the balance of many things in our life. Success is short term without a vision and a focus. You will see many laurels that people reach high and then they fall down. You know, reaching high is just 10%. Staying at that level is the rest 90%. It requires more energy, more commitment, more focus, and finally more vision. And you know, if you just take your eyes off the ball, you say it missed out. It's just like a ball coming to you. It swings out and takes the top of your off stump. That's how life is. That's how focus is. That's how vision is. I'll give you a short example. Anil Ambani started off beautifully. He had short-term vision, charismatic personality, going on to investments. But then, over time, he started losing track. And this is what we saw. If you lose track any time in your career, you can be brought down right from top till the bottom. And this is how you compare him to his counterpart brother Mukesh Ambani. I might not be giving you some great examples, but I'm telling you, same inheritance, same property. The difference is in the discipline, focus and the vision. And this is what you should understand, that you all will get what you want. But finally, if you can hold on to it, it requires more energy. As a classical saying, God loves his money. He will only give it to people who deserve it. And remember, the world pays only the extraordinary. The ordinary is not respected. And here, it is just have to be an optimum of a minimal talent, great amount of hard work, a brilliant focus, looking at the eye of the fish, and then a vision, seeing the bigger picture. Think in the long term. Never have a short sight, otherwise it will all spill over. Remember, create a wonderful life. It's not about how many years in the life you have, but it's about how many life in the years that you give to. Think broad, think long, develop the vision, don't lose the focus. Otherwise, the ball will swing and take the top off your off stump. This is Dr. Apoorv Mehra. Thank you very much.